Yep. Hello. I can hear my screen. Oh, okay. Trying to do get a lot of noise suppression and stuff, so hopefully. What is it? Is there any way I can see the chat? Or I have to pull it up myself. My hair tie just popped. Yeah, I can hear you.
Ah, right, there we are! Oh, it's way too loud, I'm sorry. Okay. Adam's the audio guy, if you couldn't tell. So, alright. That should be good. How's this volume, guys? I turn it down a little more. And Seline should be on as well. Oh! You can't hear her. Now you can.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm still looking at the stream, and it says it's waiting. So
it's waiting.
I don't know if that is okay.
You guys can see me. All right.
Oh, you have a cam, don't you? Oh,
oh, God. Are you watching? Are you even watching, Sling? Gosh.
Maybe I'm trying to.
I'm streaming multiple things to multiple people, because not only is this the first Sophia and Celine stream, but this is also the first time we're doing a Discord call on stream. So we're gonna troubleshoot a little bit. If you heard Celine sounding confused before we began, that was on me. Didn't know that one. Adam, stop saying that about yourself. Go. You're at work. What are you doing? Well, how's it going, Celine? How have you been today?
I've been doing work, like, all day.
I'm...
That's pretty much all I've done.
I'm glad to give you a break, then.
Okay, let's see.
Got my coffee and my apple slices with peanut butter on that, that expired in December of 2022, so we're doing great today.
Me typing in the chat, LOS.
Hello! So what we're gonna do is Celine's gonna type in the chat and say random things and also re-chat sometimes too, I guess.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna draw pictures as I do. First I'm gonna turn the music back on.
Yeah, it's
just
kind of quiet.
A little bit. All right.
Not like I can hear it anyway, so.
Yeah. You can listen to it from the stream, but you'd also be listening to both of us from the stream. That would be very weird.
Yeah, that'd
for
be
you.
Very.
All right.
I don't like it.
Well, let's go to the tablet view. Voila. So I figured I'd start drawing something that I was going to draw anyway. And as we go, I can take some little requests or stuff, so be thinking about if you'd like to see anything. But as you all know, I am truly the bigger nerd compared to Adam, so, and that's only because I play D&D. So we're gonna draw a D&D character I have.
There we go.
I see we're finding ourselves in the chat, and I see Celine's finding herself on. What are you doing?
I'm trying to set up my laptop to have three screens open at the same time so I can
I'm actually gonna
as well as watch the stream and read the chat.
Whatever you do, I appreciate that you're here. It's cool to have Celine live. So here we are. Oh my god. I'm actually gonna pull up the stream on my phone because I'm quickly running out of monitors. Just to make sure everything's going all right. All right. Let's make sure our pencil's working and then let's get going. That's right, we always appreciate Celine. Even she's a little lost right now.
I'm good.
Where did my pencil go? Oh, there it is.
In the same place it always is?
You'd think.
I would think. I don't know anything about drawing.
Sometimes
tablet,
the icons change colors, and because the icons change colors, it just kind of messes me up. Oh, my webcam is so freaking blurry right now.
Is it?
Yes. Come back. Come back.
Oh my gosh, yes it is.
Yeah, so because there's one of me now, this is not a stream issue, this is a webcam issue. Well, you know what, you guys are here for the art, so I'm just gonna try to jam to the music a little bit. That's not working. Oh well. I have no idea. We are getting closer to the end in Sonic Frontiers. So close. I'm.
Have fun
playing. Yes. Have you played any of Sonic Frontiers, Link?
Nope. I have the games.
It's pretty good. But frick, man.
Yeah. It looks confusing.
That apparently. We've been doing tower challenges, and That last tower apparently is gonna be really, really, really freaking crazy from what we've been hearing, and I'm just scared, you know? Never been the best about platforming in a Sonic game.
Here's one of those games that is released way too early, and then you have to, like, pay fixes the bugs.
Yeah. Log deck, please. Oh, hey, that fixed it. Yeah. There's a lot of money for a video game, but I think maybe it'll, like, it's not a Nintendo game, so hopefully it'll, like, go down over time. You spent over 2 hours on the tower challenge until I broke and adjusted the game difficulty.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh, dude. You're gonna hate it. Yeah, I
just think does the same thing with the DLC patch repair fix.
Yeah. Like, why
not special?
Thankfully for Sonic, it's not, you don't, it's a free update. You don't pay for.
Yeah, that is nice.
Yeah. But yeah, no. Pokemon really loves to fix things in the DLC. And that's it. Oh, you're not happy at the end. Well, we'll definitely get there. I can't say how long it'll be, but it will definitely get there. We have to. We've been playing both of these games, Wind Waker and Sonic, for, like, way too long. I don't know what pose I want my little dude to be. He is a bard.
Of course he is.
He or she or they. I don't really know yet. Maybe I'll play the Pokemon DLC one day. I don't see that day being anytime soon, though.
My friend and I were talking about Pokemon earlier today.
Yeah.
About how it's just, like, gone to garbage. Although, they just released a trailer for this show on Netflix.
Uh-huh.
And it's... and it's a Pokemon show.
They do have so some of those. Cool.
It looks gorgeous. I'm excited for it.
Okay. So, they will drop, like, a really good Pokemon show every once in a while.
Yeah. What is your D&D type?
You're cutting out pretty hard. I think, are you asking what it's gonna be, like, the class?
Be
what?
Race.
Oh, the race. A kobold. But a kobold with, like, wings? Oh. Yeah. They're like little dragon dudes. And it is Dungeons and Dragons, after all.
Yeah. Makes sense.
Yeah, I also haven't played Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. I have Scarlet in a while. I never beat it. But playing through it, it wasn't... I mean, we rag on it pretty often, but it's not that bad of a game. Minus all of the things from immediately outwards that make it that bad of a game.
Yeah, I never got around to playing any of the latest Pokemon games because... I'm not that big of a gamer, but seeing all the bad reviews and such, I just
decided to keep my money.
And the last Pokemon game I, like, really played was, X and Y, or the generation after that. I don't remember what it was, but, you know.
Yeah, Gen 6.
I know I bought Sun and Moon, and then...
Just gonna make, like, a little warm-up.
Ultra Moon or whatever the second one's called, and I just never really got too far into those because I had lost interest at that point.
I would say Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon's worth getting into because they're literally just directly better versions of the first ones.
Right.
But yeah. Past like Gen 5 though, I can't feel as passionate about them for whatever reason. Though I do like the Gen 3 remake.
It's good.
Just trust the process, Sophie. Just trust the process. I hate this process. We're starting over. Yep, I've got my DS case is on top of the question mark block right there. I'm pointing to it on the stream, so you'll see in 15 seconds.
Yeah, well, okay. I know where the layout of that room.
But yeah, part of me really wants to restart playing, Animal Crossing New Leaf. But I don't know.
Yeah.
It's just not as fun without friends.
Yeah, rip the, what, Nintendo Online.
I know! I can't believe they're ending it for the 3DS so soon.
Yeah. The tragedy.
They released like the most previous 3DS game in like 2021.
Yeah.
I know the biggest like fair like game worth anything was the Persona Q2.
You have that, right?
Yeah, it's good. Oh, you can't get Alpha Sapphire to work on an emulator? 3DS emulators are weird. Not that I would know anything about them, but you gotta get a lot of updates, or like, you have to toggle a lot of settings to like turn the 3D off. And sometimes whenever 3D is available, it'll make a cutscene lag to frick because it's trying to process it as 3D. And 3D things have half of the frame rate, so it just screws everything up. Okay, I haven't drawn anything.
Try to emulate anything. It doesn't.
So I'm just gonna emulate things. Doesn't come through very well. It's a lot of just looking stuff up and hoping that the thing you're downloading isn't a virus. Not that I emulate anything ever.
Oh, that's not. No. That is healing.
In truth, healing, I think I've only ever emulated games that I own because I don't want to set up a 3DS to be able to stream.
Yeah.
Exactly, LP, you don't emulate. Oh, I heard,
out in here.
I think we talked, last stream, someone was it Dan that was shiny grinding? I think so. Good luck with that stuff, by the way. Or shiny hunting.
Sophie, I'm having a dumb one. It's a freaking chemical iron or iron. It's F-E.
It's
oh my
F-E,
gosh.
Yeah. Ferrous.
Right.
Gosh dang, Celine.
The moment. Listen.
The moment. I don't know what this drawing is, but it used to be smaller. Shiny Wooper! Dude, you guys are gonna be so mad. I don't know if you know this, Celine, but you guys are gonna be so mad at the only shiny I found in Scarlet and Violet. Not that finding a shiny is bad, because it's great that I've got one, but like, day 2 in the game, I have in every other Pokemon generation, the second day I have the game, I catch a shiny Pokemon. It happened in X and Y with Flabébé. It's crazy. Anyway, I found a shiny Cumby, and I was like, dude, there it is. You can see it in the overworld. It's like a different color. I ran up to him, and it's a dude. It was a boy. So sad. But I still have him.
Also, it's not a solo stream. It's not just a solo stream. Haha.
Hello, House of Blues. It's not a solo stream. It is a no Adams allowed stream. If your name's Adam, sorry. You gotta go work tonight.
Aren't you being at work right now?
Are you at work right now?
No.
Best thing I was like... Maybe. Them a big scarf when I drew them the first time. You know what I'm a big fan of? Big scarves. If you got a big scarf, that's fantastic.
Scarves are great.
Like, specifically, like, a big, like, bandana scarf. Like, cowboys.
Your character kind of looks like, Ouija, just a little bit.
Oh, you think so? Like the eyes?
Yeah, he's got the bat face.
He does. I do like bats. Bats are my favorite animal.
Bats are great.
They're just like little dudes, but they can fly. What do kobolds look like? How do I draw again? Who knows? Anyone in chat know how to draw? I don't. Anyone's familiar with D&D? We're doing Wild Beyond the Witchlight as our campaign. And the setup is all of our characters in the campaign have lost something of importance to them. And my character is a bard, so they play instruments, and their loss is that they don't know how to play their favorite instrument anymore. Which, handily, is an ocarina that I got in real life the other day. And I'm also bad at playing the ocarina, so here we go.
You're not gonna play it for us?
I don't have it up here! Oh no!
Oh.
I left it downstairs? Did I? No. Well, it's bad. That's all you gotta stand. It sounds like someone trying to play an ocarina.
Wow. I wonder why.
Yeah. Big surprise. Oh, shiny Ponyta's really good. He's blue! And then he evolves to be, like, purple-gray, which is alright, but still kinda neat. Dude, nothing's worse than pointless shiny Pokemon. Like, why do they look like that? Huh?
Like, the ones that turn them, like, awful colors?
Not even that. Like, the ones that- at least the ones that turn awful colors, you can tell that there's a difference.
Yeah.
Like, the ones that turn no different. Like, my favorite evolution is Leafeon, and he just turns slightly more saturated green. I'm so mad at that. He could have been, like, an autumn leaf color, and that would have been so cool. What kind of instruments should my dude carry? He can't just carry the ocarina that he can't play.
A lute.
A lute. What do lutes look like, even? It's like a guitar thing, right?
Yeah, it's like a handheld harp.
Oh, that'd be kind of neat. could have wings like a cape. Like bards have or something. I don't know. To be dramatic. You can't out-nerd me, I play the Pokemon trading card game. Dude, if you know how that game works, then you might have out-nerded everyone. No one would dare try to out-nerd you. I don't think I've ever met anyone in real life that knows actually how to play the Pokemon trading card game. Though I'm mostly just sure it hasn't come up in conversation.
That's fair. They, get the point of, like, the power cards or whatever have, like, the elements on them.
Yeah. That makes sense. I don't know anything else about it, though. I just know that they look cool. And people go ham over them sometimes.
My... I had, like, a... McDonald's was doing like a deal where you could, if you got like a kid's meal, a Happy Meal, they had Pokemon cards in it.
Oh yeah!
Yeah, and I got some and then I left them on the counter for too long and my cats knocked over a drink and it ruined the foil one. The foil just like peeled off. So.
That's so sad!
I mean, it's my fault. Where the cats could easily assault them.
It's always just so disheartening when a cat destroys something. Mm-hmm. It's like, I don't know why I trusted you in the first place. That's why they're unfortunately not in this room right now. They're probably destroying something downstairs, which is alright. This is a loot, by the way. Ideally.
What?
Why has it got so many strings? What the frick? It's got like 10... What are they called? Are they called pegs on each side?
I think.
The little toony things?
Yeah.
That's so many. Dude, if you play a string instrument, props. I have no idea how those work.
I'd love to play a string instrument.
What is... So I'm drawing my D&D character. And a lute. Alright, let's catch him for real now.
He's a bat dude.
With an action pose. This song is fit for a bard.
The end character.
Bliss.
Thanks. I have to go to my one class I never go to tomorrow morning because we actually have something due in the class.
Wow. Seline having that go to class. Crazy concept. Yeah.
Crazy. Not my fault she never assigns anything of importance until there is something of importance.
That's fair. Going to class, disgusting. That's what you think every morning, you have to get up.
It is. I mean, the semester is over in like 3 weeks, and I can't wait.
Ooh.
Can't wait to do nothing for like...
It is, isn't it?
3 weeks, yeah.
Forgot that's what November does to you.
Yeah. Especially ready to be done with this one specific class. I have this test in tomorrow because I have to take this class so I can take more interesting classes. Don't care about this class.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm doing the bare minimum in it because I don't care. Dang, House of Blues, that is really long. Mine's like a week less than that, though, so I mean, can't complain that much.
Dang,
like,
January 16th?
Yeah, mine's, December 13th, technically, to, when is it? January 8th, I think?
Forgive me if I get these loot fingerings wrong. If you play loot in chat, I'm so sorry.
What are the chances of someone in the chat playing loot right now?
Do you think if I Google how many people play the loot, if I would get any good answers?
Maybe.
Chat, how many people play the loot? I need an exact number here. Oh, he has a tail, I forgot. Oh my gosh, House of Blues plays the lute. That's what that guitar that emoji must be.
How many people play the lute?
12 or 13 people? At least 12 or 13 people play the lute.
And it's true, it wasn't indeed invented.
Yeah, it was,
perhaps even over 11 years old.
The lute definitely was existed. Definitely was existed. For as long as I can remember, anyway.
There's an old joke, if a lutenist lives to be 80 and spends 60 years tuning and 20 years playing out of tune. Great.
Yeah, are you seriously finding loot jokes? Is that what that is?
It wasn't intentional.
That's good.
It's no, a core answer of why did the loot lose its popularity?
They answered with a loot joke.
Yeah.
Honestly,
much.
That's a good reason. I don't know, man. When did you lose your popularity?
Actually,
got that guy on the
have a really full and thought out answer of it. It's like, essentially, they are quiet and they're for a small group of people.
Okay.
They're just.
Oh, the stream's so blurry!
Hard to tune.
Celine, do you mind and if I stop, streaming Discord to you?
Sure. Yeah.
I'm only doodling. Alright. I was streaming my screen to Celine just in case. Let's cut that out. Maybe I'll make our quality a little better. You can see it just fine? Maybe it's my Wi-Fi. Huh. Which is weird because also streaming would also just be my Wi-Fi.
The stream for me looks very blurry.
Crane, you're back! You missed a lot of loot talk, actually. That's about it. Crane, do you play the loot? This is important.
Eagerly avoiding the answers.
We could confirm that 12 or 13 people that plays the loot is actually more like 13 or 14. Loot like
four. No, not like
like a
L-U-T-E.
Like a L-U-T-E loot. The instrument. A point. Sorry, the cats are freaking. The cats are going ham on the door.
Let them in.
My cable might be long enough, but then they'll eat the cable. And if I lose track of both of them, I don't know.
Nothing will go wrong.
Should I unleash the beasts?
I'll vote yes.
You know me, lewd talk. feed me. They have their automatic feeder. Their food bowl is so full right now. Their food bowl and water bowl is so full that they freaking dropped one of their more spongy toys into their water bowl, and I had to pick it up and wring it out. It's like, oh, I forgot.
That's a lot of instruments.
Huh?
I played multiple instruments.
How neat.
Yeah, all plays it.
Oh my gosh, Crane's a clarinet, bass clarinet player, bro! Alto sax! Dude. That's what I play.
You've made her day.
Absolutely. I play alto sax and piano a little bit and ocarina a little bit, technically. We were lucky enough to not get bullied in high school for band, fortunately. But man, that sucks. Alto sax! Oh my gosh. How many of you people play saxophones? I know at least three people here do. I know fake trombone plays the fake trombone.
Crazy
no. Conclusion. Dang, too much. House of Blues on the saxophone. Okay. On the saxophones. Wow.
Aw, that sucks.
Bro. That's alright. I'm sorry that... I will say, band kids can be incredibly passionate, for better or for worse. And ugh.
Yeah.
Especially if you're in, like, a place that has a bigger marching band. Like, ugh. The culture there can be so weird. Where was I drawing again? I've been crocheting more than drawing recently.
One art form for another.
I've been making every possible different flavor of Harvest Moon Cow. Oh man. Maybe those pictures are on my Google Photos.
Marching band is so fun though.
Huh?
Marching band.
I love marching band. Ooh, hello, Avalanche Animations.
Our marching band did not cost that much.
Oh my gosh, thousands more. Yeah, we were lucky enough to be in the smaller one. I'll let you talk about it.
I think it was like $200 for our band fees.
Something like that. Pretty much and that included... Yeah.
Like fundraising for it too.
You cut out a little bit there, Seline. Towards the end.
You can pay for it. Yeah, maybe if that. It's like, you could fundraise your way out of having to pay a bunch of your dues.
Yeah, so if you couldn't pay all of your dues for whatever reason, we'd have fundraisers throughout the year, and you could participate in some of those and, like, sort of pay your balance back if you needed to. And they were pretty easy fundraisers, more or less.
Concert band.
Yeah.
Kind of crazy paying for concert band.
Here's my cow! There he is. I made that today. I love him. All of the cows are based off of a different flavor of milk, and this is a steamed milk cow. Gosh, the $800 for marching band? Good God. Concert band being free makes sense. Makes sense? Did I just have a stroke there?
Oh, that sounded right to me.
Yes. I did not hear what you said, Celine. I'm so sorry.
Okay. I said it sounded right to me.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I feel like it's the upper range that would have made sense to where we live. Yeah. We did find out that.
Shout out to Evan for that.
Our band director was embezzling money with our college concert. Our college marching band fees. That was kind of whack. Just a little bit. Just a little whack.
I mean, yeah, just a bit.
Okay, okay. Get rid of the loot. So he can have an ocarina on his neck because he's a cool dude. Side note, ocarinas are like the ultimate video game nerd band kid item to have.
Yeah, especially when one of the ones you have has a Triforce on it.
Listen, that's Adam's. Well, one of them is. One of them is Adam's, the other one is mine.
Like, I was there when you bought the first one.
Yeah, second yeah, one. Yeah, that one is mine.
I got Ocarina that's out of tune.
Yeah, that's why I wanted a second one. So I wanted a total one.
What?
I have an ocarina that's like, oh, yeah.
Is it out of tune, or does it just not have the right key?
So, my ocarina, the blue one with the Triforce on it, it's not the sweet potato ocarina, it's a little circular pendant ocarina. And it is out of tune because it is entirely handmade. And it was just a little on the sharp side. So it's just, I don't think you fix it without having to sand some stuff down that I would be absolutely not confident with sanding down. Personally.
I don't know anything about ceramic instruments, so I'm not gonna say too much on
that. I barely know anything about flutes, so they got holes in them, and you press them to make sounds. Something, something, physics. This is fun. Alrighty. Mm-hmm. Did anyone want to see any specific art, by the way? Go ahead and start thinking of taking some requests. Or Celine, if you would like to see anything in particular.
Well, would you like to hear what the last sentence on the slide is?
Yes.
It says mycorrhizal infection of root. Oh. Mycorrhizal infection of root increase root soil collect, and then it says friends with benefits. The friends with benefits being the mushrooms versus the soil.
Yeah.
So good.
Mycorrhizae is what it is. I haven't thought of that word in so long.
I don't vibe with mushrooms.
You don't vibe, I mean, they're not really plants, so.
Nope.
So why are you, as someone learning botany, learning about mushrooms? Sounds like a scam to me.
I'm not. I'm learning about soil because I have to.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Unfortunately, or fortunately, mushrooms are pretty important to dirt, as it were.
Yeah.
Like this.
I'm absolutely not writing that down, though.
Dan, what is your profile picture? It looks like a little dude in the corner. Gotta put, like, my, like, old lady readers on. Do the, like, Today might be more of a sketch day and less painting day. Oh, this is a new song. We try to add a lot of new songs to our little stream song playlist, but for some reason, Lil's just playing the same ones over and over again. Always plays this one Sonic Mania song, like, without fail. But I haven't heard this one yet.
I got what House of Blue said in the chat.
Adam's saying that he loves KOS for the Nintendo Wii. Let me, let's not open that. Let me make a new little dude, new little window for that. That's a good one. What temperature of color should this be? Like a... There we go. There we go. That's most good. Okay. Adam's saying that he loves Kate West for Nintendo Wii. Okay. You guys, this is between us, alright? No one say anything about this one. Feel free to screenshot, but don't say that I did it.
I said it. That was me.
Next to Sophia saying she loves Sonic and the Secret Rings for the Wii. I can do that.
Chaos.
Unfortunately, I have the physical capacity to do that.
I am so tired right now.
Dude, me too. So I had to make like a whole cup of coffee before this.
I should have done that. Should have gone and bought a thing.
You still can, I guess. But you're like out in the wild, right?
Yeah, I am. Yeah. All my stuff is here, so. And I can't just go leave and grab one.
Can't leave the fans.
Yeah.
You're adoring fans. So you have so many fans.
I'm so thankful. Thank you. Thank the Academy.
Did the music stop? Oh,
I heard it.
Did. It's Super Mario Sunshine! Okay. What were the exact words? Boy, do I love Kate West for the Wii. That's the full... Oh, wait, no. What was the game called? Kate West and the something. The Vanishing Files, that's it.
Everyone's favorite game.
Yeah.
Nitrogen is in a simply a nutrient. Crazy.
Gravy?
Crazy.
Oh yeah. TM.
I crazy. I was crazy once. Lock me in a room.
Are you okay, Seline?
Oh,
I did. I wasn't looking at the chat. I was like, why are you just saying these things?
Because I'm your chat reader today.
You are. TM. Another. There's two TMs in this thought. In this text bubble. How do you like that, folks? Yeah.
I have to wait 15 seconds for the screen to catch up.
Oh.
I can see talking about.
Oh, sorry. Let me stream to you again since that didn't affect anything.
It's okay.
It's you there if you want it.
Yeah. All right.
What am I saying? Sonic and the Secret Rings. It's not the secret of the rings. It's the secret rings. It's just kind of baffling. Oh, if you want the screenshot, there it is. There it is. I get my cursor out of the way for a second. Oh, wait. It's been being hit in my chat. Okay, there's the screenshot. There's the screenshot.
Amazing. use your
okay.
Use this wisely.
The screenshot. Yes, use this wisely and widely. Alright, screenshot chance over. Now it's time for me to desecrate myself, I guess. Okay. It hurts! It hurts already! I have to draw myself with shorter hair now.
Oh yeah, I already forgot you got a haircut.
It's I'm free. There is no more freaking long hair to get all staticky. Yesterday I was, you ever just like point at your animal? Like you've got a cat and you're just like, there he is.
Yes.
And he walked up to me, to my little, my pointer finger, and he goes, and he like sniffs my finger, and he shocked himself on my finger! It's too dry.
Yeah. Shout out to the lack of rain for problematic. Yes, totally how that works.
See, we got rain last week.
Yeah, I don't think. I don't either.
I don't remember the weather. I make sure the weather is good enough that I don't have to attempt to not kill my greenhouse plants, and then I ignore it because I work inside all day and it's awful.
Yeah. I'm so blue to you.
Weather, hardly know her.
Most original joke. This slide set is 177 slots.
House of Blues want to fight you, Seline.
I would say I'd fight him too because I know where he lives. So. I'll scour the entire state of redacted to.
Oh, my favorite state. I love vacationing at redacted.
Yeah, redacted is definitely a vacation state.
Forgot the TM. There we go. Alright. Are you happy now? I still haven't figured out the science of making text bubbles not as long, but here we are. And I'm getting beaten up by Donkey Kong.
I just got added in.
That's so sad. Our thirst for slander has been quenched. I can draw Adam squaring up to Donkey Kong.
I think Adam would beat Donkey Kong.
You think so?
Yeah.
Do not cut the entire layer.
That's like he could beat some... What's the thing? What's the joke?
I mean, you do hit Donkey Kong once, and he does die. That is how the game works.
He could beat some,
some just horses
that are duck-sized. I think he could beat Donkey Kong.
Why is this song called Crazy Noisy Wind and Fire? Oh my gosh, what the frick. You'll hear this monstrosity in 15 seconds, Seline.
I won't because I have the video muted.
Oh, you're right, you won't hear the audio, that's perfect. TBH, Donkey Kong is a trigger for me now because I watched a Donkey Kong player beating my favorite Falco player at a recent Smash Bros. Melee tournament. I'll never forgive him.
Was that the one yesterday? I know there was a thing yesterday, but I don't know.
Adam would ask for the 7 Dragon Balls or something. I can't even see the show. I've still only seen the like first 20 episodes of the abridged series.
Abridged shows are so funny.
Honestly, like,
yeah,
they're supposed to be parody. They are parodies, and they're wonderful parodies. But you're supposed to watch them because it's a parody. But I'm watching them for the abridged part of it because it's shorter than Dragon Ball. I don't want to watch all of Dragon Ball.
Anytime I think of like those abridged things, I think of 50% off. which is the free abridged, which I've never seen free, but I 50%
off is the best name.
That and there's some of the funniest quotes from that film. So.
What the frick does Donkey Kong look like?
Donkey.
Oh dang, I still got the photo of the loop pulled up. Meanwhile, One Piece fans be like, time for my annual binge! That's so true. That is so freaking true. I have, one of my friends is watching One Piece, again so his sisters can see it. I'm like, dude, again? Bless. It's okay, he makes fun of me for not liking it. I wouldn't say I dislike One Piece, but I just, it's a whole lot. That's a whole lot. And I'm already stressed out with all the shows I should watch anyway.
Yeah.
That's a pretty good, I like that shape. draw a good shape. Look at that.
Doing some research right now.
Good luck.
Yeah.
Donkey Kong's got that Jimmy Neutron hair.
He does.
Boy, why are you talking about me like that? Sorry, Dan. Oh, this is running into the other drawing of Frick.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw. Did you do it? I forgot his tie. His world famous Donkey Kong tie.
Okay, look.
What'd you say?
I didn't realize. I subconsciously
that you've never consciously you've never consciously acknowledged that Donkey Kong wears a tie every day. That means Donkey Kong probably knows how to tie a tie. Which is pretty impressive, honestly.
Yeah.
There it is. Adam squaring up to Donkey Kong. Let me just add some details then. Who would win? Oh, thank you, Crane. I'm telling my kids this is one Mike Tyson's punch out it.
I mean, yeah. If you're referencing Punch-Out, then I think Adam would still win. If we're thinking it's like Punch-Out.
I don't know if Adam's ever played Punch-Out. I don't know. He's not here today, so it ain't about him. I would imagine he would've. I played the Punch-Out Wii version once at a friend's house. It's fun. The Wii version's cool, of course, because you get to do the Wii, like, pop.
Yeah.
And I like motion controls sometimes.
Couldn't be me.
Couldn't be me. Do you hate motion controls, Seline?
Yeah.
Man.
Skyward Sword looking at you.
Okay, I like Skyward Sword's motion controls, except for the... I didn't mind when different enemies had you make different, like, slashing motions at them, but the ones that you had to, like, do the fencing poke, I could never get that to work. I just couldn't. For whatever reason. I know one of our friends could never get the, like, Skyward Sword to work. So, No way, Adam has the power of God and anime on his side. That is correct. I'll put that in. There we go, he's invincible. This is like a still from Subspace Emissary. You guys are just gonna keep saying things, I'm just gonna keep adding things. Y'all better get this joke. If you don't get Super Smash Bros. Brawl right now. I don't care if it came out in like 2008. When did Brawl come out?
Yeah, like 2008. Something like that.
Brawl was my childhood too. And Celine's by proxy.
Yeah. 2008. I'll never forget the arc stage that you made that lasted 15 to 20 minutes to do.
Oh my gosh! Dude. Oh my gosh. Back when I was still an obsessive Sonic child.
I made
the arc from... What, Sonic Adventure 2?
I don't know, probably.
I think so. Which was just a stage closed in a box. So it took so freaking long to get out of there. I can't remember how you beat it.
The top of it was like the floor that you could fall through.
Mm-hmm.
It was like the thin you could jump through it, so you have to get the damage percentage up enough to where you would just like get yoked out of the arena.
That's it. Was coming, Sophia. You still are. Embrace the hedgehog.
Bang roasted.
Listen. Not as much. You gotta give
Nothing
me at least
not
that.
As much.
You don't understand. You don't, unfortunately, just don't understand.
I do.
Celine does. Let's put some lines on this little dude. Oh, dang, you were 3 in 2008. I feel so old.
2008.
That one makes Celine feel old.
Okay, that's not that bad. I mean, it is, but it's not. Oh, so you're, what, a freshman in college?
Mm-hmm.
Aha! Uh-huh, I knew it.
Please feel old.
I'm also in college, so I'm still in college, so I don't feel that old.
If I went into grad school, I'd still be in college, so suffer.
You know who's suffering right now? House of Blues.
Sad thing.
Sucks. I don't know what I'm doing right now.
Me neither, bro. Welcome to the stream.
Like chaos and huge in the stream. I'm just looking at this slide and not plotting any of it, which is not good because I have a test on this stuff tomorrow.
Oh, great. Well, good luck. Myco Rizzo, and we're like, got that Myco Riz. I'm sorry. I've started, like, trying to learn, like, Gen Z lingo as fast as I can, or like, middle school lingo as fast as I can. That way, if I say it within the proximity of a child at work, it will be hilarious. The newest one is you might have told me this one, Slane, is Gat.
Oh yeah.
That's a real new one. From my old lady understanding.
Yeah. It's not terribly new, but
it's new to me, sweetie.
It is. Yeah, it is fairly new.
What do kobolds? Oh yeah, I gave them like real big sleeves. Should give them like jingle bell bracelets. If I was a bard, I'd have jingle bell bracelets. Oh, what if like a tambourine bracelet? I'm sure that's a thing somewhere. These 8 pixels be gone. That looks all right. All I need, Crane, is Skibbity, Ohio. Easter Island stone face.
Fire.
Expertly followed with a glass of wine at the end.
I'll be honest.
That hand sucks. Leave it at that. I might fix it later.
silent stream moment.
Huh?
Silent stream moment.
I'm sorry.
Sorry. Silent stream moment.
Oh, yeah. Sometimes you just gotta chill a little bit.
Yeah.
It's not talking. Sometimes when I stream, I feel like the... I do a lot of things in my daily life where I'm literally on, like, a stage performing for people on occasion. And when you're doing that, it's a lot of, I cannot stop talking, because if I do, the energy dies and I die, and then everyone dies, and it's all bad all around. But that's like a 10 to 20 minute show, not like an hour and a half long stream. Of course it's a little louder when we're playing games on the couch, but...
Yeah.
If you ever want to come for a real life stream, Celine, you just might have to be okay with being publicly visible. That's okay though, I get it. I'm sure we could work out. We could just, like... put you in one of those puppeteers costumes.
Yeah, like the masked singer.
Yes. Oh my gosh, it's the masked singer, but it's just Celine in a mask.
That'd be so funny.
Chill, our vibes are good though. Exactly. That's why some streams are... That's why long form content is... got a little boldness to it. Just vibe. You can chat if you want to, but don't have to. It's fun to just be here. Watch me kind of be able to draw straight lines. Let's flip that canvas. Oh gosh! Okay, I see the issues. Remember, kids, always flip your canvas. Okay, no, actually, that hand looks good.
Cyanobacteria is non-nodulated. Well, you know.
I mean, how could it be?
I don't know.
Is any bacteria nodulated?
Yes, rhizobium.
Oh,
yeah. It creates nodules.
Oh, Dan, what happened? Yes. What happened?
What happened?
What happened? Megaman.exe.
I do not know what that means. World of...
Oh, and ooh. Dude, some of the World of Light ones, it's just cheese. It's just like you open up the challenge and they just hand you a plate of cheese. And you're like, well, guess this is my life now. That was such a short song.
You should play the World of Light theme.
Play the World of Light theme.
Yeah.
Maybe I shall. Colors weave into a fire of flame, distant far. Distant sporks is what I was gonna say. Dude, we need Subspace 2 so bad. No, that... Dude, that trailer went hard, though. I am the number one fan of good video game trailers. Like, dude, the Breath of the Wild and the Tears of Kingdom trailers, I will, like, watch them every once in a while.
Yeah. I think about the concept stuff for Breath of the Wild back when we thought, like, all those, like, there's so many conspiracy theories.
Oh, yeah!
There's
yeah.
more about, like, it's himself. Stuff like that was crazy.
Gosh, this game's been out for a minute. Man. Maybe we should play this game on stream sometime. Have you guys fight us? I think that'd be really fun.
What, Smash?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
I'm not good, is the thing. Well, I'm okay. It's been a minute since I played, but I'm like... I can beat some of my friends sometimes.
I am not at it. I'm not good at not turn-based video games.
Well, have you ever tried getting good?
No.
That might be it. Also, it takes time to get good. It's hard.
I forgot Sora's in,
I'm the best. Please don't say I'm the best Smasher, House of Blues.
About that side of the Mississippi.
Also, I have no idea. We don't run ads, so I don't think this would get us copyright claimed, but whatever. If it does, it's 7:51. That's a sign. I'm playing the Tears of the Kingdom theme after this. You can't stop me. Are you complaining about your professor?
Yeah, because I find so many typos in his essay and his slideshows.
Oh, whack.
And it's not like English is his second or third language. English is his first language. He put conversation instead of conversion, so.
Huh. Whack. You don't think Tears of the Kingdom should be Game of the Year?
What game do you think should be Game of the Year?
I don't know. I don't know if I played enough games this year to know what should be Game of the Year.
Jedi Survivor is my vote.
Did that come in this year?
I think so. Pretty sure. Yeah, because it came out while I was... Emerson State of Florida.
Oh, huh.
Hi, Mango.
I didn't realize that. I love Tears of the Kingdom. I don't know if it should be Game of the Year, though. If it gets it, I won't be upset. But, I don't know. I feel like it's got... It's too much similar to Breath of the Wild.
Which is stupid of me, but it's okay. I've managed to avoid spoilers, so still.
I have not gotten to the end of it, but I know what the final boss is. I haven't seen a picture of it, but I got spoiled in words what it is. Mango Juice, what's up? You made it in the last 6 minutes.
Jin Shinen was
Yeah, I wish there was more diversity in the Sky Islands. I thought, I was surprised at the underground, the freaking, the below grounds. I've heard the final boss is awesome though. Yeah, I did not expect you to be able to go underground like that. And I think it's just kind of neat that they did that. Don't get me wrong though, love the game, think it's fantastic. I really freaking need to finish it and I don't know why I haven't. All for the best. And of course the music is incredible. But it's just Breath of the Wild, but like, more things in it. That's up to you if you think it's better than Breath of the Wild. I'm not sure if I think it's better than Breath of the Wild. Yeah, I've done all the temples. All I need to do is fight the final boss. That's all I need to do. I haven't finished all the shrines, but anyone got some songs they want to play? Yeah, Breath of the Wild is just so good. And just on the sheer fact that it's the first one just kind of makes it better standing in my mind.
Yawn. Yawning.
That's alright.
I wish I was more conversative in this stream right now, but I'm just
That's alright, it's an art stream, it's chill.
Yeah. Get some ABBA up in here.
Kinda does.
What?
Get some ABBA up in here. Now that would definitely get me copyright strike. Which ABBA song? It is Pollyanna from Mother. Or Pollyanna. It's the 8-bit big band version.
Nice.
That's a game I've never played.
And you probably will never play it.
For real.
When will Mother return from the war?
Gosh. Dude, the new album's so good. If you've never listened to 8-bit Big Band, this is your sign. Do it. Do it when the stream's over.
In 3 minutes.
Yeah. It's, they got 2 Persona 5 songs on there. I think Crane likes Earthbound.
Yes.
I do think.
Yes, I do.
I don't know if you'll get arrested if you start calling the Mother series mommy. But I believe Seline.
I will arrest you myself.
Seline will find your house.
In jail. I will. I will come to Redid and arrest you myself.
Da, da, da. Oh, this too much shading.
Oh, Arena. House of Blues, I will.
That's right. House of Blues has been House of a Little Sus today.
House of Blues.
This is a call out post.
Call out. It's just a call out.
It's just a call out.
A mutation brought to you by microorganisms. Thank you. Goopy ass slide.
Goopy ass slide. Me when the slide says ah.
We got 50 seconds till it is 8 o'clock.
Oh no, I'm not done yet. I'm not done.
camera emoji.
Oh, man. Oh, I meant to ask. I still need to name this character. So if anyone thinks of any good names, let me know. That's a really good name. I'm drawing my kobold D&D bard character. I believe. Yeah, this is a great 8-bit big band song. I don't like this.
Look, it's 8 o'clock.
Oh, it's 8 o'clock. Oh no. Well, that's time. There's my doodles. Got some line work done on that one. Might finish that one later. And the, of course, and mango juice. You might have Sparkin' Tune. That could be a good one. Like Sparky making tune, maybe. But mango juice, this is what you miss, and anyone else that hopped in late. The Boy Do I Love Kate West and the Vanishing Files team. Anyway, but with that, I think we're going to end. What do you say, Seline?
Yeah, I gotta really focus on some homework here.
Oh, you do. I'm so sorry. Well, thank you guys for coming. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Seline, for coming. That was fun. Oh gosh, I did it again. Hey, don't mind all the stream details. Don't worry about it. Well, I am gonna go ahead and close everything down. Thank y'all for coming to this one. Adam should be back next week. But if he's not, we'll just do this again. And I don't know. Yeah. It'll be cool. Maybe Seline will finish her homework by then. Anyway.
Yeah.
Maybe. I'm Sophia, and
so quiet.
And Seline, this is when you say you're Seline.
I'm Seline.
All right, and thanks for watching. Bye, guys. Hold on, Seline, don't talk yet. I haven't muted you yet. I haven't muted me yet. Bye, guys!